and it took growing on. But fairground racing, of course, horse fairgrounds had horse track racing tracks, and so those are not working with the tracks and fairgrounds. And those, what we would consider now super speedway racing, long distance races that we don't like that.
That's it. go full pelt in one of these.
Most of these drivers back in the day, they were all in. They had to be all in.
later, but back down the road a piece, down south of Monterey, of course, you've got Devil Beach, and you've got Laguna Seca as it is now. But back in the early 50s, back in 1950, when Bill Hill taking on the rest of the world to form, the races were held before Laguna was built, back in the early 50s, at the Pebble Beach race course, Del Monte Race Trophy, as it was called. And the likes of Sterling and the likes of Phil Hill would race literally around the forests and trees of Pebble Beach. And this is a great combination because that combined with the likes of the ex-servicemen bringing MG sports cars from Europe after World War II. And so they were bringing European cars over. So you will see there. You've also got the 3x6 Porsches. Then with the likes of the specials, and you mentioned that word before, but that specials that were sort of effectively added to or changed, whether it be power, but also there was originally TR2 drivers from the early 50s and mid 50s. So sort of special. The large So we've got a real combination of cars, and just take the XK120, for example, two-seat sports car meant to promote the new engine power in their sedan for the American market. So it is the American here, but it also has that sort of nature of mind, sort of like your car, and then you add to it, and suddenly you've got an absolute winner. They wanted export sales. That was important to the market at the time. And definitely performance backed up by looks. And then, like I said, the Americans kind of got their supercar on it and then did their own special form, which was
Thank you. Amazing. Yeah. tried doing the coaster loops, they kind of fucking spin on their own.
Thank you. do you really prioritize having a low barrier to entry in terms of ability and perhaps past skill level?
Thank you. Thank you.
Motorsports, X Games, you name it. But Tanner, pretty handy driver in his own time. Canada and everything, but on world-class Formula One track. Really fantastic. Big help, as I mentioned, I've lost him sadly. There's Jeffrey O'Neill, the producer.
Yeah, I don't have it. can ship one for it. Are you nearby? Oh, yeah.
Next time,
come drive. If you meet up on today, you can get it.
So there's no other
Oh, this is cool back.